and he told me the greatest honor of his life was being in public service. He lived that every day, and he would never take for granted the blessing he had in life. And on a personal note, I greatly admired Nick Fish. He was always accessible to all of us in the media, and more than that, he was a friend. And I truly believe he leaves Portland a better place. He loved serving the people of this city. And we send our love and prayers to his family.